If you're looking for the best snowboard gloves, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Hestra Heli. This Hestra Heli is my pick for the best overall snowboard gloves. I've used these gloves consistently over the last few years and have yet to be disappointed. They offer you the best of all worlds in terms of warmth, comfort, and durability. The blend of natural and synthetic materials used in their construction is what makes them stand out. The palm is made of goat leather, which leads to good flexibility and added durability. The shell is made out of a strong Triton 3-layer polyamide material. These materials are both treated to be fully waterproof, and the heli will stay dry even in heavy snow. The waterproofing lasts for a long time and won't wear out, so you don't need to worry about wet, cold fingers. These gloves also have a removable lining if you want to wash them, a Velcro snow lock to seal out the elements, and extended handcuffs that go up and over your wrist. They are expensive, and you'll want to be sure to regularly treat the leather parts to keep them in good shape. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Savior Heated Gloves. If you want to make sure your hands stay warm all of the time, heated gloves are the way to go. The Savior Heated Gloves are some of the best around and give you battery-powered heating that you can rely on. These gloves come with a pair of rechargeable lithium-ion batteries. They have 3 temperature settings, so you can dial in a customized experience when you are riding. You can adjust this on the fly if conditions turn nasty. They also have quality construction that is made from both lambskin and polyester. This gives you good comfort and flexibility, while also providing waterproofing and wind-resistant properties. A carbon fiber shell adds durability for lasting use. You'll want to make sure to charge the batteries up at night before you head out in the morning, so you have all-day heat. If you use these gloves without the battery heating, they aren't very good because they only have cotton insulation. The number 3 position is held by Dakine Sequoia. The Dakine Sequoia is the best women's snowboard glove. There really isn't much of a difference between men's and women's options, but this one has a slightly different fit that works well with smaller hands. The Sequoia has plenty of warmth thanks to 170 grams of high-loft synthetic insulation. This gives you a reliable layer of comfort and makes the gloves slightly padded as well. A Gore-Tex membrane adds to the warmth, but also makes the gloves exceptionally waterproof. Gore-Tex is one of the best waterproofing materials around, and this membrane layer under a DWR-treated shell leads to outstanding wet-weather performance. Additional features include a removable storm liner glove that is also touchscreen compatible, a cinch glove to block out the snow, an external pocket that you can stash, and a hand heater if you need it. With so much insulation, the Sequoia can feel a bit stiff. Next at number 4 we have Black Diamond Tour. If you have sweaty hands and don't get cold often, the Black Diamond Tour is an excellent glove to consider. These were built with touring and the backcountry in mind, which means they are lightweight and flexible to keep you cool when you are working hard. They are made entirely of goatskin leather, making them lightweight and highly comfortable. This material will continue to break in over time and get more comfortable as you use them. The inner layer is fleece-lined to provide you with a little bit of warmth. This layer also helps wick away moisture from your hands and fingers. A 2-layer Pertex Shield short cuff has a Velcro strap to keep out the chill. You can also open it back up if you want even more airflow. The hook and loop closure will keep the gloves together when you don't have them on your hands. These gloves aren't heavily insulated or overly warm. They will work well if you have sweaty hands, but won't deliver in extremely cold temperatures. The number 5 position is held by Hestra Heli 3-Finger. The Hestra Heli 3-Finger turns all of the amazing performance and function of the Heli up a notch. These are even warmer than my choice for the top-rated glove on the list, and are a great option for anyone who wants this benefit. They feature a very durable and strong construction of Army Goat leather and Triton 3-layer polyamide. This blend of natural and synthetic materials translates directly into exceptional all-around performance and comfort. A Velcro strap and extended cuff work to add another layer of warmth and protection against the elements. You'll lose a little bit of dexterity with the three-finger style, and they are relatively expensive as well. The number 6 position is dominated by MCT Winter Gloves. The MCT Winter Gloves are an affordable, but still very effective option. They may be cheap, but they still give you plenty of warmth and decent waterproofing. 3M Thinsulate Insulation is a reliable synthetic material that will keep you warm when the temperature goes down. It's also lightweight, which keeps these gloves low profile and flexible. Waterproofing is provided by a TPU insert that creates a reliable barrier against the snow outside while also helping to wick moisture away from your hands to keep them dry. Touchscreen fingers allow you to operate electronics without taking your gloves off if you want to take a picture or send a text on the hill. These aren't the most durable option around, and they can rip or tear easier than the other gloves on the list. That's the trade-off for being so affordable. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Flylo Ridge. The Flylo Ridge is my favorite low-profile glove. I wear these often when temperatures aren't super cold and have had the same pair for years. They feature a pigskin leather construction that is very comfortable. The leather breaks in over time, and the gloves keep getting softer and softer. This leather is triple-backed and then treated with Snow Seal for excellent waterproofing capabilities. For a low-profile glove, they are also very warm. Spaceloft Synthetic Down provides you with a lot of insulation to keep you warm even if your hands get wet. They also have a nylon cuff with a snug fit to keep extra moisture and wind away from your hands. You'll need to retreat the ridge at least once a season with Snow Seal to keep them in great shape. If you don't, they will lose some of their waterproofing. The number 8 position is held by Black Diamond Guide. If you head into the backcountry often, you need equipment that can hold up to the demands that come with it. The Black Diamond Guide is a great glove in general, and it comes with some unique design features that stand out beyond the resort. These are very warm and waterproof. A Gore-Tex membrane gives you an effective layer that is fully waterproof and windproof. This is a must for a serious backcountry glove, and the guide delivers. They also have a liner that uses 170 grams of Primaloft insulation to provide a ton of warmth. Boiled wool is also used in the lining material, and this combination works in all sorts of conditions. The guide is also very durable, thanks to a nylon abrasion-resistant shell. It also has four-way stretch material built-in for added flexibility. The gloves are somewhat bulky and expensive. Next at number 9 we have Dakine Wrist Guard. If you want a set of gloves that also doubles as body armor, check out the Dakine Wrist Guard. These have a removable set of strong nylon plates that add support to the front and back of your wrist. This can prevent injury and provide peace of mind when you are out riding. In addition to their focus on safety and protection, the gloves also have solid warmth and durability. They have a DWR-treated shell and a Dakine dry waterproof insert to block out snow and moisture. High-loft synthetic insulation adds plenty of warmth and even works if it gets wet. There is also a fleece liner and one-hand cinch gauntlet for added protection. These gloves will, obviously, have a rigid fit with the plates inserted, and the wrist leash is a little long and can get in your way. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Burton Kids Gore-Tex. The Burton Kids Gore-Tex gloves will keep the little ones warm and comfortable when they are out in the snow having fun. They have a Dri-Rite Ultra-Shell outer material that is very water-resistant and breathable. A Gore-Tex membrane underneath these nearly guarantees that hands and fingers will stay dry at all times. Warmth is provided by Thermocore insulation that is lightweight to reduce bulk, but works well to retain body heat. The gloves are also very durable thanks to quality materials and a tough grip polyurethane palm. They also have a pre-curved fit for extra comfort. Not a lot of downsides to mention with these gloves, except your kids might outgrow them if you order a small size. That's all for today. We upload outdoor product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.